Hi, my name is Greasy Mike. This is Greasy Mike's review.
Start recording, you dumb.
Of Bob's piece of shit car. That's what we're here for.
Welcome back to another monthly review. In attempts to give you the highest quality content, creators will go out of their way to put soundproof studios in and huge mics. So what I thought I would do is we'll go the polar opposite way. I'm going to go into a parking garage where it's nothing but echo. Keeps it more fun. In reality, my video today was planned for me to go to the dealership and go truck shopping. Turns out, because of COVID, they still don't have any trucks. And then I'm not even 5 minutes later, I factory ordered a truck. So that was unexpected. So stay tuned for that and subscribe if you want to see what that's going to look like. I am on a quest for a truck. The car does have to go. My lifestyle does not permit me to have two fancy, expensive new vehicles, and work is demanding me have a truck. I'm my work now, but I need a truck. So we're going to mix it up a little bit. Have you met Dylan?
Oh, we're all blurry. Okay, Mr. Top Hat Plus decided to step out for this little monthly review of his car. What month are we on? That's a lot of months to own a car. And what's upsetting is he's owned it for that many months and it's still just got a bunch of stickers on it. Got some wings. I don't know, man. The sticker work on this is like, it's all right. Here, I gotta set my Pringles down. I'm working on a review here. I should be getting handsy with this car. What can we say about it? His wing's a little aggressive. I'll give it that. How much downforce does this pull? How many foot-pounds of downforce at 100 miles an hour? It's a lot of downforce, Bob. These sticky tires actually stick? So where's the cam? What kind of cam we got in this? A Pepsi can? That's no good. We got some cool tips though. I like the tips, they're fire. Can you start it up for us for a sec? Can you start it up? Well, I gotta call him out. This thing hasn't done a nice donny yet. When are we cooking these tires off and doing a proper burnout? So this is my call out of the day. Mr. Top Hat Plus, by the end of the year, if he's selling the car, has to do a burnout. Solid minimum minute and a half. Roasty boy. That's my call out to Bob. All right, Bob?
Welcome to another delightful episode with Pineapple Head Beardo McBeardison. Guy's got more Pringles in his beard than he does in his mouth. Next time, you don't leave your camera when you gotta go use the washroom with your brother. Let's get a truck.